guys, I wanted to let you know, I appreciate your guys' words of support yesterday. That was very nice. There's something I wanted to tell you guys. I don't feel like in my previous video I expressed my feelings enough. I feel really isolated, guys. I mean, I know a lot of people probably do because of the COVID-19 stuff, but I've spent an exceptionally long time in, I guess maybe not, always spending all the time indoors, but time in front of my computer playing video games or reading articles or doing something. That was about maybe 50 or 60% of my life is sitting in front of a desk with a chair and a computer. I hate my body. I hate my face. I hate my voice. I like my face enough in that it's feminine, but it's not obviously feminine enough to pass. And that's why I require surgery to be able to do what I want to do. And I feel like I'm not projecting enough to people how serious I am about living as a female and living as a female only. I'm not wanting to live some sort of weird in-between life where I go in between genders. I want to be one gender, and that's female. And I'm having a serious issue with being able to get this taken care of. I don't know if I don't project myself to be gay enough or feminine enough for people to want to help me. I know you guys want to help me, and I know you guys really support me. And I don't know if that's my issue, because you guys help me out a lot. I just don't know what I'm doing wrong to be able to get forward with this. So many other people. So many other trans girls have reached the progress that they want, and I can't even get started. And I don't know what I'm doing wrong. And I'm at a point right now, I want to be very clear about this. I'm at a point right now where I'm not going to wait for my expenses. I need to get my expenses now paid for so I can get FFS. I need $55,000 to be able to afford all of the gender confirming surgeries that I need. I'm not getting bottom surgery, I'm getting face surgery, and I'm getting chest surgery. And that is what I'm doing, and that is my goal. And I'm getting this done, getting the funding at least taken care of within 6 months' time. Or otherwise, I can't continue this. I cannot continue living by myself, living in my head, living at my desk, doing nothing. This is sick. Especially when I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I'm sorry, but